So that was his second qualifying run. Is it enough to get into the top 32? We'll find out at the end of the day. Smoked out Lydden Hill here, as you can see it from the...